Here are the steps for the letter R. Make sure you start from the blue line because R is a tall letter. Straight line down. Curve around. Straight slant down. So let's try our capital R again. Straight down, curve it around, slant line down. You give it a try. Let's try our lowercase r. Remember, a lowercase r is much smaller than a capital R. So we start in the middle of our spacing. Straight line down, curve it around. Straight line down, up, curve it around. Straight line down, up, curve it around. Now you give it a try.